Lamb. They're going to be worshiping the Father in heaven. They're going to be worshiping the Lamb of God. That's what's going to happen up in heaven. All this filthy music that you guys like to listen to. All this ungodly music of the world. All this worldly music is going to go be swept away. Depart from me, you cursed ones. You're cursed. You're under the curse. But praise be unto God. The Bible says he became a curse for us. For cursed is every man that hangeth upon a tree. Praise God. Jesus became a curse for us. Cursed on the cross because of sin. Oh, he paid the price for sin, which was death. Oh, Jesus paid the price for sin, which was death. He became our curse on the tree. He was cursed on the cross so that we could be united unto God, so that we could be reconciled unto God. Praise the Lord. I'm reconciled unto God. Reconciled by the grace of Christ. I've been brought back into the family of God, sir. Delivered from all my addiction.
Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Delivered. Praise God. I've got a mansion prepared for me in glory. What do you have? You got the next party? Huh? Those bouncers, they don't even let you into the party. You gotta sit outside in the cold for like 30 minutes just to get inside. But thanks be unto God. I got the victory through my Lord Jesus Christ. I get access by faith into the grace wherein I stand by the glory of God. I get access into heaven. I don't have to sit out in the cold like these strip clubs where people are taking off their clothes. People are looking at women take off their clothes. They're not Christians. Christians, you stay out of those places. You're not true Christians. You're going on the internet. You're going to the strip bars, the night bars, the night clubs. There's nothing that glorifies God in there. They're not glorifying Jesus at the strip bars and the strip clubs. Oh, they singing glory to the Lamb. Relationship with God. They get their spiritual experience from the crack pipe. They get on that crack pipe and that marijuana, and then they start seeing visions and dreams. Oh, I've got revelations. No, you're high. You're high. You're not a Christian. You're high. You don't have the joy of the Lord. You're just high on marijuana. Oh, I'm glad you don't. So praise God. Praise God. No Christian smoking. Praise God.